I've been asked to say that we'd like all inquiries or requests for interview to be made through the family spokesperson, Justine McGuinness, who will handle these because of the present delicate situation in Portugal. Kate and Gerry are continuing to receive many messages of support, and the children are fine. And that's all I'm going to say at this stage. Thank you very much.
So support basically for the family, and both Sean and Emily are fine.
I mean, there are all sorts of things I could say, but I'm not going to because it's not appropriate. I've been asked not to. They've read one or two of the messages, and I think and I was just going to pick up. So thanks very much. I'm not going to come up again unless there's any major They're okay. They had a decent night's sleep and the twins slept sound. I said it yesterday. They're holding up extremely well.